Ian Garner here with sophomore running back Tevin Lake. How are you doing today, Tevin?
I'm doing very good, very well.
Can you tell us a little bit about Northwestern? Talk a little bit about their front seven and what you think some interesting battles are going to be to watch on Saturday.
Northwestern is a fairly good defense, actually. Their nose tackle is a transfer from CS Falls, who was national champions a couple years back, and he's pretty good. And linebackers fairly play decent to the ball, so we definitely got to come out strong and make sure we own our P's and Q's. So.
And you're just in your sophomore year here at Marion, but you already hold the career records for rushing yards and rushing TDs. Can you tell us a little bit about what you think's made you so successful here at Marion, and what do you attribute to a lot of your success?
Well, what made me so successful is that, you know, coaching staff, you know, supported me, the teammates around here supported me when I came in as a transfer, and definitely just keeping me motivated. And me personally, just having the motivation and ambition to, you know, go out there and practice every day hard and never, like, lax off at all. So that's the main thing that kept my focus and to be successful here at Marion University.
And last year you guys came up just short of the national championship game in Rome. What do you think you guys are going to have to do different this year to get all the way to Rome?
Definitely stay humble. I think one thing we did last year was we came in undefeated in the playoffs, so we had a big head, big ego. So definitely come in the playoffs humble, stay focused, and take each game at a time. So, you know, just work hard, practice, and continue to work hard, basically.
And if you could say one thing to the fans on Saturday, what would that be?
One thing I would say to fans is we love you here at MU, and we appreciate your energy. I come out to the games, and just come out and support us this weekend for Big W. So,
thanks, Tevin, and good luck this weekend. Thanks.